What's up, guys? It is Pizza Master Knight here. I am doing the gameplay of 102 Dalmatians. If you haven't watched my other videos, please go watch them. In my previous video, I was just stocking up on lives because I'm starting a whole new part of the game. And I thought I better just stock up on lives. This is kind of a boring video, but you can go watch it anyway. But now we're at the Royal Museum, and I like that. I love this earth, guys. This earth is so cool. Like, I would love to have that in my room. Whoa. Okay, I've still got 15 lives. Let me see if I can figure out how to kill these guys. Okay, just like regular. That knight is so clever, though. I'm not kidding. What room should I go into first? Let's go into the one with the hamburger and fries first. Whoa. Okay, I don't know what those are for. I can barely hear the music. I can hear like a boom, 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 boom. It actually sounds really cool. Oh, this is a restaurant. I get it now. Okay. That makes sense. I get what the hamburger and fries mean now. Okay, next one. What is that, like a tooth? I also didn't mention to you guys before, but my eyesight really isn't the best either, so. Whoa. After all, it's true that in the dark, you can't see shiny cars. That's how bad my eyesight is. Guys, I love this level. This is so far my favorite level. This so reminds me of Jersey Devil. Especially the music. That is like, one of my new favorite soundtracks right here, right there. This guy's coming after me. Or did he blow up? I think he blew up. Oh, I missed the staircase. Okay. Where am I? The graphics are not that good though. The floor keeps like glitching to where you can actually like see it. Down this way. I do not understand what the purpose of this room is. Okay, maybe I'm done here. I've been in all the rooms. Maybe there's something more in this room. Is there like a door that I just like missed? Oh, there is a door that I missed. Oh, this is cool. you can bark at enemies and it scares them away. I swear that's what I did. I'm confused. How do I get up there? Maybe I have to go on this pyramid. I can't understand what he's saying. Oh, is there another room? Oh wow, there is another room. Unlocking rooms as I go along, because that's kind of what I feel like I'm doing. Like, I swear I don't remember that room being there before. I swear. Thank you. This is a cool concept, but it's executed really cool. This is probably the coolest level so far. Just the design of this level is, like, very cool. Yeah, I'm on the other side of the pyramid. Oh, that's my fourth puppy. I thought it was my third. I'm sorry guys, but I'm like very, very tired right now. I don't really want to play anymore. Maybe I'm supposed to go back in the pyramid to bring that coin or something. I don't know. At least I got a little bit further. Where I'm supposed to take this coin, I have no idea. Is it back through here? I have no idea, I'm at a loss here. Try this dinosaur place one more time. Or it could be the top of that pyramid because, like, that's where it's just taking you. It's leading me over here somewhere. I don't think it's any of the other rooms. I think it's in this room. I think that is kind of confusing about this. I Oh, I fell in there. Telling me to do. It has something to do with what's on top of that pyramid. Oh, I don't want to go all the way back. Because why else would it? I don't know. Why can I not make that jump? That is so annoying. Goodness, I cannot believe how long that took me. Thank you. Why? Man, they really made this level. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna go down there. That's it. I'm going to try one more time, guys, and then I'm going to take a break. I'm tired. I do not feel like doing this again. Oh my goodness. Thank you. to get that one. I don't know, man, I'm at a loss. I'm gonna try both of those holes on top and see if either one of them works. Oh, let's go this way. So it's gotta be the other way. I want to like find out what happens at the end of this level. I'm sorry guys, I'm gonna go back to that room and save it. I'm just gonna look around one last time. Thank you. anything, it should be in there. Because I've tried all the other options. I don't know, I'm really, really stumped on that. Oh. Thanks guys for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I will be making more videos later today, so please keep an eye out, but not until like way later. And I'll see you guys all next time. I'm sorry I didn't beat this level. It was unusually hard. And I'll see you all soon.